that my model's clunky. Instead, I like my model smooth. In that respect, decision trees are funky. They're so hideously square, this cannot be the truth. So what to do? What should we do?
We smoothen up decision trees by gradient descent.
So what to do? What should we do?
We smoothen up decision trees by gradient descent.